With the Mississippi River now in full retreat, members of the Hannibal Parks and Recreation Department were able to get back inside the Admiral Coontz Recreation Center Wednesday morning, which, like many river properties, had been claimed and held by floodwater for about 2 weeks. Chris Atkinson, director of the Hannibal Parks Department, who wasn't around for the flood of 93, didn't know what to expect when he stepped inside the old armory Wednesday morning.
Obviously, it doesn't look good when you look at it to the eye, but I was expecting a foot of mud in here and all kinds of other weird animals to be stuck in here, so it's not as bad as what I thought, and I've talked to my maintenance guys, and they think it's just a matter of coming in here with some hoses and cleaning off a lot of the mud kind of sets and becomes hard to remove. Right now it's wet, so we can hose it out here and kind of get this thing started. And I was expecting, in my mind, I was expecting a real bad smell in here, and it's quite frankly not that bad.
How long will the recreation center be out of service?
I'm going to say it's going to be at least two, maybe even 3 weeks before we can feel comfortable that we can allow the public in here. I mean, we'll need to do all the cleaning.
For additional details, please see the accompanying online story or the Thursday, July 3rd edition of the Hannibal Courier Post. For the Courier Post, I'm Danny Henley reporting.